You won't get away with this, you bastard.
Sorry, Commander. I didn't mean to barge in. It's no problem, Captain. What is it? Well, the two of us are expected on the bridge immediately. Immediately? What for? The Colonel didn't say, but he says he'll give us a full briefing once we get there. Well, thanks for telling me, Captain. I probably would have slept through the announcement anyway. Yes, I know, Commander. That's why I came to you in person. All right, let's get up there before we're late.
Sorry to disturb you, Commander.
That's fine, you just gave me something to do.
Anyway, Commander, your presence is needed to oversee the training of new recruits on New Plimpto.
New Plimpto? Isn't that where the 212th reported a massive uprising last month?
Yes, and as far as we know, they still maintain a sizable presence on the planet.
Well, won't that be interesting? Will Captain Putin be there?
Yes, and this is his last tour of duty with you. He is going to stay on New Plimpto after you leave.
Good. I was getting sick of that guy. Let's go to the hangar, Captain. Yes, sir. Welcome to New Plimpto, Commander. I'm sure you'll enjoy your stay here. Thank you, Lieutenant. I've been looking forward to enjoying a non-combat assignment for once. Non-combat, huh? Well, if that's what you think, Commander, you'll be in for a surprise. Oh, really now? Yes, sir, we have a terrible time with the locals here. You'll find that out soon enough. Well, thanks for the heads up, Lieutenant. I'll take note of that. So, what did you find?
Well, sir, the Imperials have just launched another probe droid, and it looks like they've rotated their security detail with fresh troops.
Fresh troops, huh? That'll be a perfect time to strike.
Yes, sir, exactly what I was thinking. Shall I contact the other divisions?
Yes, make it so. We'll finally be able to rid our planet of these Imperial bastards once and for all.
I'm Commander Ville, the 501st, here to oversee the training of our new recruits. Oh, Commander, it's good, you finally made it. I'm Sergeant Boyle of the 212th. I will be training a new platoon of these, men. Boyle, huh? The name sounds familiar. Oh, it should be, sir. We've worked together on Ryloth, Geonosis, and Umbara before. Yes, that's right. Commander Cody always spoke highly of you. Anyway, Sergeant, do you mind telling me why the command center is also a munitions stockpile? Oh, sorry about that, Commander. The local rebels have blown up our last munitions stockpile, and we salvaged what was left and had to put it in here. I'm not hearing a lot of good things about these rebels since I've been here. It's no big deal, sir. It's just a bunch of assholes that run around and shoot at the base. Well, in the meantime, sir, I'm going to train some of the new recruits. Do you wish to watch?
Well, that sounds nice. Yes, let's go.
Okay then, right this way, sir.
He'll do a great job training these little pricks.
Yeah, just like how the bounty hunters trained us on Kamino.
Welcome to New Plimpto's training facility, men. I understand you've already had a few weeks of basic training. Well, that's over. For the next 2 months, you will be hardened into battle-ready soldiers of the Empire. You will be soldiers able to strike fear and lead by example across the galaxy.
But right now, all I see is a bunch of worthless sacks of Bantha shit.
Soldier, I don't even know what you're lined up for. Stand up straight when I address you.
Sorry, sir.
That's more like it.
You, where are you from?
I'm from Dantooine, sir.
You're from Dantooine?
Yes, sir.
The only thing that comes out of Dantooine are steers and queers. You don't look like no steer, so that kind of narrows it down.
Soldier, how tall are you?
5'11", sir!
5'11"?
Yes, sir!
Oh, I didn't know they stacked shit that high!
Oh, shit. We've got a problem. We'll have to contact the command center right away and let Commander Vill know shit's about to go down.
Oh my, he's really being quite brutal with them.
Yeah, he sounds a lot like our trainers from way back in the day. Now remember, you little pricks, these rifles are your life. These are standard issue Imperial blaster rifles. You treat this weapon just like you treat a woman. You'll each be giving your rifle a lady's name, because from now on, this is the only pussy you're gonna get. Your days of finger-fucking your old lady through her pretty pink panties are over. This is war, gentlemen, and I don't want any pussies in my platoon like you fragile fucks. With the way I see it now, you queers won't last a day in the field. I bet you couldn't even hit a broadside of a moisture evaporator with those rifles. But, after I thoroughly train your sorry asses into hardened soldiers, there could be hope for you yet.
What do you want, Captain?
Sir, this is very bad. The local militia has staged an armed protest, but they haven't opened the fire. Please, you must come with your troops out of the base now.
Well, how bad could this be?
Just please come with me, sir. See for yourself.
All right, let's go.
This is what I was talking about, sir.
Uh-oh. This'll be interesting.
So you mean to tell me you haven't opened fire on them yet?
No, sir. They did not open fire on us, and we were trying to avoid the confrontation.
Avoid a confrontation? Why else do you think they're here? You think they're here just to sit around and watch what we do? You think they're here for a fucking tea party? No! I've only been here a few hours, and I know that's the militia that's been killing our men! What the fuck? Why haven't you opened fire?
My deepest apologies, sir.
Alright, just listen to me, you stupid fuck. Contact Sergeant Boyle, get him and his recruits out here now, and once we're all together, we're gonna slaughter these fuckers, alright?
Yes, sir, I'll get right on it.
Good, get right on that. You haven't even opened fire on him yet. What the fuck?
Wait a minute, why is Boyle moving out his men? Where are they going?
It could have something to do with what's going on out there.
Yes, perhaps you're right.
Let's go up and check on him. Bring up the tanks and have them aim at the Imperial chicken walkers. Prepare to open fire on my mark. Hold your fire until everyone's out here. I'll give the order. Holy shit! What the fuck is this? Captain, this doesn't look good. Not one bit. Bow and Theta just got here? Alright. Prepare to open fire on my mark, men. Aim carefully. Pick your targets. Alright, men. Ready your weapons. Make sure every single one of you has a bucket head in their blaster sights. Open fire on my mark. 3, 2, 1. Open fire! Open fire! We're taking heavy casualties. We might have to call a retreat soon. Fire on the Imperial chicken walkers now! Shit! There goes our AT-STs! We're gonna have to call a retreat now! Commander, listen to me! You gotta get yourself out of here right now! Bow, don't start with me right now! I'll be fine! You get yourself to safety! Listen to me, sir! Me and my squad will hold them back while you, Theta, and Boyle get the recruits out of here! You're a commander! You're much more important in this situation! Sir, killing an Imperial commander will only rally more support to their cause. I guess you're right, Captain, but you better be right behind me. Don't worry about me, sir.
Look at this. They're retreating inside their base. Press the attack, man. I want no survivors.
You fucking bastards!
Come on, Bow, get a hold of yourself. You can't take them all out. Come on, retreat! You're right, sir. Let's get the hell out of here. Tank crews, take out that Imperial walker so we can enter the base.
How goes the battle, Commander? Is everything working according to plan?
Yes, sir. We're about to enter the base now.